Hey, how's it going?
Not too bad, mate. Not too bad.
What are you doing here today?
About to throw myself out of an aeroplane.
A perfectly good aeroplane. So, what's made you want to do a skydive?
My stepdad passed away, and so we've decided to raise some money for a cause that he
supported
strongly towards.
What cause is that?
It's Cornwall Air Ambulance.
Excellent. Hopefully we won't be needing them today. any more messages you'd like to add to this video?
No.
Good. I hope you enjoy skydive.
Thank you very much.
And I'll see you in the plane.
Smile. Action! Okay, let's go.
I keep having dreams of pioneers and pirate ships and Bob Dylan, of people wrapped up tight in the things that will kill them, of being trapped in a lift plunging straight to the bottom, of open seas and ways of life we've forgotten. I keep having dreams. Amy worked in a bar in Exeter. I went back to her house and I slept beside her. She woke up screaming in the middle of the night, terrified of her own insides. Dreams of pirate ships and Patty Hearst, breaking on the bedstand, so she can always run. She could get up, shower, and in half an hour she'd be gone. I keep having dreams of things I need to do, of waking up and not following through. But it feels like I haven't slept at all when I wake to a silence such as facing the wall. Posters of Dylan and of Hemingway, an antique compass for a sailor's escape. She says you just can't. On the bed sheets and by the road.